Yesterday, taping yesterday, slept in his car to make sure he could be at the show today. I think you're going to be glad you waited because we got a pretty good game for you. Go ahead, George.
How about a little cash? You got a chance to win up to $16,000.
We're playing a game called It's in the Bag. Six grocery items. You're going to match up the item to the price on the bag. Starting out with $32.49, then $9.99, all the way down. There's going to be one item left over that you don't need. But if you get them all right, $16,000. Yeah. And people win big money on this game all the time. So good luck. Start making a plan while George tells you all about the items. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go. First up, that is a 4.25-ounce can of suede protector. It's 8 ounces of organic milk. A 10-ounce jar of strawberry fruit spread. Primatene Mist, available over-the-counter for temporary relief of mild symptoms of intermittent asthma. Please ask a doctor before use. Primatene Mist. Use as directed. That is an 8-ounce container of Creole seasoning. And then finally, that's a 16-ounce loaf of cinnamon bread.
All right. What goes in the $32.49 bag?
Asthma relief.
Asthma relief. James got it.
Yeah. Hang out.
Yeah, James is looking for something to do.
Asthma's not playing out. Yeah.
Right. For $9.99.
Suede protector.
Suede protector. Blue suede protector. Thank you. How about for $1.50?
That drink of milk.
Milk. That's, Just enough milk for a stack of Oreos. $6.29. Spread, seasoning, bread.
I'm going to spread.
Spread, $6.29. And then finally, $3.99. Is that
seasoning.
The seasoning? Sorry, bread. No love for the bread today, huh?
No love for the bread.
Let's give you the easiest $1,000 you ever made in your life. $32.49 for the asthma. Yes. $1,000. Now you're risking your money every single time in this game. But we're also doubling it with each step. So $1,000 is $2,000 if this is $9.99. You want to go for it?
Yeah.
Yes. Protect your suede, everybody, for $9.99. Don't let your suede go unguarded. Now, we're going to turn $2,000 into $4,000 if the milk is $1.50, or it can take it $2,000
instead of...
Give it to him. Milk, $1.50. $4,000. Now, Melvin, those are pretty easy ones, those first three. Now is when you started to have doubts, I noticed, and you were like, well, I don't know. But we have the big money now, $8,000 and $16,000.
Yeah, let's go.
You're going to go for the $8,000. You lose $4,000 if you're wrong. Here we go. One, two, spread. Yes! You can stop right now. $8,000 is a lot of money. The only question, are you right about this? Because if you are, you get $16,000.
I'm stopped.
You're stopping? $8,000, man. Congratulations. $8,000. Would he have gotten the $16,000? He would have. Hey, no regrets, buddy. $8,000 is $8,000. No regrets. Let's get another contestant up here, George.